Yep. Easy now. Come on, pal. Get in. Boat! Easy there. Boy. Yep.
Search is over.
Come on now, boy. Yep. Come on, boy. Relax. Here you go, boy.
Yeah, you all right there, boy?
What?
Just leave me be, damn it!
Let's make you an upstanding citizen once more. And just like that, you got yourself a spotless record. Bye now.
Welcome, welcome.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
You need someone to take over for you?
Oh, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Wonderful. Don't you worry about a thing. You'll be clean as a whistle. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
You gotta treat yourself sometimes, I reckon.
Absolutely.
So how's it going?
Pretty good.
I don't half gossip around here.
That don't surprise me at all.
So, what do you do for fun?
Free time, let's see. Hard to say since I don't get a lot of it around here.
You seem like a clever girl.
Oh, I ain't nothing special, please.
So, you must have a feller.
You'll just have to get to know me better, won't you?
Anyway, sorry, I'm talking too much.
Don't you worry about a thing. You're so kind. You seem so tense, darling. You should really relax. Thank you. Does that feel good?
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
I sure hope I see you again.
Nothing like a good bath, huh?
You ugly bastard.
You know, we have a pair of fine gentlemen hailing from New York City, believe it. Might be you could swap road stories.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should've known you were up to no good.
You wish you killed me. Something of mine. My guns.
I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost your distance.
Long gone.
No. You have to shoot.
here, Morgan.
Now you want to get out of here. Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you, to liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes... brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!